Cyril Deprez, you made an important decision a few weeks ago. You're going to change to the car.
Yeah, well, yeah. I knew that one day I will maybe stop my career on two wheels. I did not know when and why it will be the time to change. But when Peugeot Sport came to me with this proposal, I feel that it can be a really good moment, and honestly, I didn't want to refuse the opportunity. And here we are in Netherlands with a new color. It's fine.
Were you finished with the bikes already?
Honestly, yeah, I'm finished and I won't make a big rally or a big race with a bike. But lucky me, the deal with Yamaha end up in a good way, in a good mood. And also, lucky me, Peugeot understand that I live the last 15 years with some bike on my garage, going with some loop around my house or for fun, or and then they leave me also going for on two wheels, whatever event or some just for fun with some friend. But yeah, I will keep going on two wheels.
But as an amateur or big rallies?
No, it will be only some time for a small event, which you can make an enduro in France. You know, during some days you go there with some friend and to enjoy. But no, I won't be anymore in a race. I won't be on a rally. You know, it's a decision to jump on four wheels, which I take. Some weeks ago, I take it seriously, and I think if you want to be a professional in whatever sports, you really need to be focused, and that's my main reason to keep going to be professional.
When are you going to drive the car for the first time? Will you have training rallies?
There will be a lot of tests with the Peugeot 2008 DKR. This is the name. There's no plan for me to take part of a race for the moment. It will be in the second part of the year, which I will join the team and go to start to drive this car. And I'm quite excited about it. Yeah, it will come soon, beginning of June, end of June, something like this. But yeah, looking forward.
Is it going to be a big change for you?
I won't say it's a big change. My passion for the desert and for the competition, you know, it will be the same on two wheels, on four wheels. What will change is the dimension of the team, the project for a couple of years of Peugeot. It's also a big change, and I will say I need to learn from the beginning in some details, you know, behind the steering, driving with a co-driver, you know. But I won't say that I change from a complete different sport. You know, it's the same race finally, and it's the same sport also.
You are a champion in the Dakar on two wheels. Only three people before that changed from bikes to cars have won the rally in both disciplines. What do you expect?
Well, I expect that I can learn quite quickly. I expect that it's you need to keep going, putting a lot of effort into it if you want to win the Dakar in the future. For the moment, it's not the time and not the right moment to talk about the victory. But yeah, I guess that my the past and the 15 years of riding motorcycle in the desert will be helpful to reach another level with another another team. But to tell you today what will be my future, I don't know, and that's why it's interesting. It's I need to build and to write my future and to write the second part of my career, and I like the idea.
How do you look back on your last Dakar on the bike?
Well, it's you know, it was a plan with Yamaha to keep going for a couple of years together, and then I cannot be really disappointed about this Dakar. Of course, there's a small technical problem which leave me a little bit back, but I was fighting. I proved that Yamaha 450 is a good bike, and then I win a couple of stage, and Olivier Pain finish on the podium. I mean, we did well in a couple of months of preparation. We did well, and we're quite proud about it. Yeah, it's I have no regret, you know. It was a good move for me. It was important to see something else than a KTM team. From all the last 15 years, I have no regret. It was all nice, all fun, good to live, and the page I have turned it a couple of weeks ago, and now start a second chapter.
A new book. Good luck.
Thank you very much.